run. Racing. Now the favourite, Alan Oregon, the inside, punches through, keeps them wide. Booting over with it was Canley Ollie and three wide striker, Glensman, the three big guns. 1, 2, 3 past the judge. Cut loose, Max in a striking spot. It's back in fourth from Motown Roy, then Caprice Minnelli. Caroma Storm and last is Crichton Bale. Down the back, Alan Oregon by a length and a half. Striker Glensman, he's right there if he's good enough. He's having his first go at the sixth though. Two way then came Canley Ollie, then Cut Loose Max turning the bend. Alan Oregon looking good, led by a length and a half, running on Canley Ollie, but Alan Oregon defeats Canley Ollie. Caprice Minnelli grabbed third, fourth, very close. Cut Loose Max, Caroma Storm, Striker Clinsman walked the last little bit. It was towards the rear, with back there also Motown Roy, and Alan Oregon goes basically all of the way. I think he'll develop into a nice 600 metre dog, this fellow, for Benny Rawlings, a race to race double. Is able to boot through early and keep them wide. And Alan Oregon's got the money. 5 second, Canley Ollie, a good run by him. And six, Caprice Minnelli gets third ahead of four, Cut Loose Max. 1, 5, 6, and 4. 1, 5, 6, and 4. 35-28 the run. 35-28. 1, 5, 6, and 4. And we just await the all clear. It's a length and a three quarters by half a length. They went 9 early, 13:57 the run home.